Nav lights are on, and that's all done. Ground, fire extinguishers area, ground to the tree. We've done locks, taxi, pass on brief, we've done fuel station trucks, TV windows are closed. Parking brake is on, pressure. APU is running.
Good.
Is it?
Okay.
Already. Jump car, not available. Ground crew. Hello, ground. Hello, Ian. Are we clear to start? Jolly good. Okay. So, we need to do the start procedure for your call.
Okay.
Can
I just have that checklist?
Let's start the clock. Yep. This is fly available. This is fly available.
Just to let you know, we've got 11, 1, 1, on 4. 11 on 4.
Paddy McKenny, 1, 1, all with you.
Seats and harnesses all secure?
Yeah, strapped in.
APU running, we're leaving.
Yeah, the APU's running.
Okay, and we're ready to go. So, what we'll do is we'll take the two inboards in, take the inboards up to about 65, 80 odd percent, 75, 80. Okay. Take the brakes on your feet and take the handle off. Keep the brakes on. Then run up the outboards, that's enough, outboards, all the way up, right. No, all the way up, all the way up. Pass the inboards, even on, down, all the way up. Until you hit
slow down a bit, slow down, slow down. Left, left, left.
Where's that pad? Is that there?
Now straight, straight, straight. Otherwise you can take the left.
Fine. Run.
Okay, run. Full lock. extra. Flaps. Running up. Landing lamps and lights all off. Strobes off. Flaps and slats are running up. Just stand by for the flaps. Flaps are up, it's yours, Paul.
Okay.
And put those back to off once they're tracked.
Okay, I'll
take
your spare.
Okay. Flaps spare. Are up, slats are in, engines are yours.
Yeah, see.
Okay.
Jump seat.
I'm not yet jumping out.
Okay. Generators on the APU,
yep.
Correct? Yep. And a ground. Are the chocks in? Okay. Stand by.
Right, push bolts off.
Yep.
Brake off.
Yep. Stones off. Chocks are in, brakes off, please.
Done.
Shutdown checks, right?
Yep.
Parking brake, we've done it. APU, we've got engines. Boost pumps off.
Boost pumps off.
Strobes are off. Turn off lights are all off.
Frown and turn it upside down with a smile.